गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर जीके क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर फिफ्थ चैप्टर ऑफ अवर वॉल ग्लोबल इंडियंस। ग्लोबल इंडियंस आई मीन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट दोज इंडियंस हु हैड मेड देयर नेम इन ग्लोबल लेवल, मतलब उन्हें ग्लोबल लेवल में पूरे वर्ल्ड में सभी जानते हैं। हम ऐसे इंडियंस की बात करेंगे। मैनी इंडियंस हैव रीच्ड ग्रेट हाइट्स इन देयर चूजन फील्ड ऑफ specialization around the world. Identify them. So there are some Indians, those who have reached many heights, मतलब काफ़ी ऊँचाइयों पर पहुँचे अपने fields में, हमें उन्हें पहचानना है। So the first one, you can see the picture of that person. Born in India, I now have dual citizenship, American and British. I work in biophysics and biochemistry. In 2009, I jointly won the Nobel Prize for Chemistry with Thomas Stieglitz and Ada Yonath for our studies of structure and function of the ribosomes. So this person has citizenship of both America and Britain, and basically he is an Indian and he won a Nobel Prize on the study of structure of ribosomes. So the name of the scientist is Venkat Raman Ramakrishnan. Right, the spelling of Ramakrishnan, Ramakrishnan. Ramakrishnan. So he is a scientist. So the next one is, I am the chairman and CEO of ArcelorMittal, the world's largest steel making company. So this person is CEO of, मतलब ये मालिक हैं बहुत बड़े स्टील कंपनी के, and the name of this person is Lakshmi Mittal. The name of this person is Lakshmi Mittal, MITTAL. Now the next one, I was born and brought up in India. I am now an American citizen and engineer. I became the CEO of Microsoft Corporation in 2014. So the name of person is Satya Nadella. Satya Nadella. Write down the spelling of Nadella, NADELLA. Satya Nadella. He is the CEO of Microsoft Corporation. As you know, Microsoft is a big company in the field of IT, computers और IT के field में काफ़ी बड़ी company है, और ये उनके CEO बने थे 2014 में। Born in Bombay, I am proud of my Kashmiri ancestry. I won the Booker Prize in 1981 for my second novel Midnight Children. I was knighted in 2007. So the person here is a writer and he is basically from Kashmir, but he was born in Bombay. So the name of this writer is Salman Rashid. Salman Rashid. Write down the spelling of Rashid, RUSHDIE. Salman Rashid. Fifth one, I am a writer renowned for my novels and humorous poem. I was awarded the Padma Shri in 2007. So once again, there is a writer who is a novelist also, and humorous poem means funny poem, and he was awarded with a Padma Shri in 2007. Name of this writer is Vikram Seth. Vikram Seth, SETH. Vikram Seth. Now the next one is sixth one, born in Madurai, Tamil Nadu. I am an alumnus of IIT Kharagpur. I joined Google Incorporation in 2004 and worked on projects such as Chrome and Jive. I took over the CEO of Google in 2015. So he is the current CEO of Google, and I think you already know the name. His name is Sundar Pichai. His name is Sundar Pichai. The name of the spelling is SUNDAR Pichai, PICHAI. PICHAI, Pichai. Now seventh one. Of Indian descent, I was born in London but now live in Rome, Italy. An author, I won the Pulitzer Prize for Fiction in 2004, Interpreter of Maldives, my debut collection of short stories. So there is a lady writer who is born and brought up in London and now lives in Italy. She is a writer of Interpreter of Maldives and her name is Jhumpa Lahiri, Lahire, Jhumpa Lahiri, Lahire. So we will conclude our chapter here. I hope you got this chapter. That was really, really easy. We will continue our next chapter in next session. Thank you and have a nice day.